Pippin's grandmother. Warm, strong, still attractive.
Still attractive.
Charlemagne's mother, exiled from the court due to a personality conflict between her and her daughter, Fastrada. Now, she's living in the country where she enjoys love. Summer evening, sat by your skies, feasting your belly, feasting your eyes. Simple joys have a simple voice, says time is a living prize. And wouldn't you rather be a left-handed flea, or crab on a slab at the bottom of the sea, or newt on the root of a banyan tree, or a fig on a twig in Galilee, than a man who never learns how to be free? Not till the day. Flags when they can't get anything else up. But, Pippin, what's wrong?
Grandma, it's just that I've been searching and I've tried everything I could think of and I still don't know what I want to do with my life. So I feel empty and vacant.
Empty and vacant? Now, Pippin, listen to me. I'm going to tell you something very wise. Don't take life so seriously. Just take things as they come along. Don't do too much planning, and don't do too much thinking. How's that for wisdom so far?
Frankly, Grandma, I expected more from you than that.
It'll sound better with music. Hit it! When you are as old as I, my dear, and I hope that you never are, you will woefully wonder why, my dear, your cataracts and guitar. You could squander away or sequester a drop of a precious year. For when your best days are yester, the rest are twice as dear. What good is a field on a fine summer night if you sit all alone with soulmates? Or a succulent pear if with each juicy bite you spit out your teeth with the seeds? Before it's too late, stop trying to wait for fortune and fate you're secure of. For if there's one thing to be sure of, mate, there's nothing to be sure. I've got three more choruses to do, and all of you can join in with me if you wish, and that goes for all of you out there too. If you turn to the back of your programs, you'll see the lyrics there, but just the choruses, the verses are all mine. I've never wondered if I was afraid, if there was a challenge to take. I've never thought about how much I weighed when there was still one piece of cake. Now maybe it's meant the hours I spent feeling broken and bent and unwell, but there's still no cure, so heaven sent as the already. Now I could waylay some aging boy A and persuade him to play in some cranny. But it's hard to believe I'm being led astray by a man who calls you granny. Come on, boys, one more time. And this time, let's hear it from everybody. 1, 2, 3. Pippin.